At least one of the figs that you've ever eaten in your life probably has had a dead female wasp inside. Why, you may ask? Well, because if a female burrows into a female fig, she can't lay her eggs and she dies of starvation. However, she still does bring pollen to the flowers. So there's at least one dead wasp in figs that we eat. And by the way, we're gonna try to grow this into a plant. So don't forget, come back, friend.